KALB-TV, I'm Aretha Frison. And coming up on CBS 2 at 6:30, we have a story that's very interesting from coming from Peabody High School. There was a brawl at the school last night, but it wasn't the players. And also there's a toy drive that we have going on, and Salvation Army has some bicycles for the holidays. All these stories and more coming up at 6:30. But you can always log on at KALB.com. So tune in tonight.